Hello folks, welcome to episode 5 of Bioshock Infinite. When last left you, we're heading to the Good Time Club, which is what's loading at the moment. I've got no ammo, I have no idea how this is going to go, but with some good odds on.
Ah, DeWitt, my boy! You know, the best kind of interview is one where the applicant doesn't know he's being evaluated. But I've watched you since the other day at the lottery. You're a brute! And in times like this...
I don't need any of that.
I could use a brute!
I kind of
need... What do you want, think?
My labor unrest is coming to it. Now, Fitzroy has got the jungle all riled up. A man like me could have use of an old Pinkerton like you.
You're alone, am I?
Find more. Get the hell out of here.
Now, all I ask is that you finish what you started to it. Wouldn't want to disappoint the other applicants. Our first candidate is a veteran of Peking. Now, what's that they say about old soldiers? Frankly, my money's on you. He's something of an old hand at handling explosives. Only man I know who hasn't lost a limb working with them. Yet.
Fireman Booker, careful!
Yeah, I know. Got it.
There. Okay.
Thank you.
Quality work!
Drop hand cannon for that. It's gonna be some ammo.
You hold on to this.
This young go-getter is a former devotee of Lady Comstock. But without the old gal, they don't know quite what to do with themselves. Pick this one up at a hiring fair.
Catch.
For a song.
Chase him up there.
Fewer mouths to feed.
Lord Judges, I am.
You need to.
Come to recharge it. You fucking. I can't even shoot me that close.
Interested in your job, Fink.
Now, I know all about your little job for Fitzroy. But do you really want to take her offer over mine? Do you know how many people would kill to be head of Fink Security? You're a tough nut to crack, Mr. DeWitt. A tough nut. But I promise you this.
Should have done that.
Here's some
cash. I will get what I want.
Booker, there's a door over here.
Yeah,
I think that's the way down.
There's a guy. Ooh. Need some help. Friend. Don't really like the fact I've got.
I wonder.
Look, nine.
Chen Lin, cell number 9.
And it's the only one that's written nicely. My phone. Shoes.
Can you open this, Elizabeth?
Looks easy enough.
I used to work for folks like Fink.
Really?
Yeah, I was with the Pinkertons. They'd call us in when the workers got restless.
To do what?
Demonstrate the folly of men striking, throwing down tools.
You hurt people.
I'll tell you this. Sometimes there's precious need for folks like Fitzroy.
Why?
Because of folks like me.
Ready.
Folks like me. Disposal. Let him fire out. Hi. Oh, this is what happens.
Why are you so special?
That's what happens.
More money.
Ooh, thank you. You could little find issues.
Tell us what you know about Fitzroy, you goddamn gook. We know you can hear us. You want to say something? Or you want us to bring in Mrs. Lin for company? Throw a bucket of ice water on him. We've got 3 more to bring in tonight.
Great.
Down here.
They treat them like animals. Pardon me. Should be on the outside.
Slate. He looks... You were right. Sparing him was no mercy.
Wow. I saved him. I spared his life. I didn't kill him. So, but he looks so... Yeah.
Seems right up your alley.
People, this is it, isn't it?
Yep, number 9.
What could people have done to deserve to be locked up in a place like this?
Fink don't need
much. DeWitt!
No.
You're a lion.
No, he doesn't.
But you can't blame me for looking after my own interests, can you? Now I know Fitzroy has come calling, but I think you'll find your business with her has come to an end. Lions walk with lions, DeWitt! Not hyenas!
I'll get the light switch. Damn it.
Too late. God damn it.
This is what he meant.
Now we need to find someone else to make those guns.
No.
Dead is dead, Elizabeth.
Dead is dead.
How did...
I see heads.
And I see tails.
It's all a matter of perspective.
Why are you following us? Who sent you? Comstock? What do you want?
What do you see here, from this angle?
Dead.
Listen.
And that angle?
Alive.
Booker. Shen Lin.
The body's gone.
It was never here.
It's another Columbia.
A different Columbia.
The same coin.
A different perspective.
Heads.
Tails.
Dead.
Alive. We have to go through.
Up, down.
To this other Columbia, but...
It's like riding a bicycle.
One never really forgets.
One just needs the courage to climb aboard.
Lizzie?
If we go into this tear, I don't think I'll be able to bring us back. Are you sure you're ready?
Go for it.
Okay, open it.
Look, there's no blood.
And no body.
It's another world, Booker. Another Columbia.
Something tells me one dead gunsmith ain't the only thing that's changed.
Oh my god, did you hear that? It sounds like a... Don't recognize any of them. Oh, he's still there.
Want to hold on to this?
Yeah, sure.
Nice. Chen Lin is alive now.
We're in a world where he was never murdered.
Right.
Somewhere we'll find out why, I suppose.
I don't suspect you can change something like that and have everything else remain the same.
So basically, we're in an alternate universe.
These men.
I killed them. They were dead.
Not in this world. Look at their noses. They're all bleeding.
That's weird.
What's wrong with them?
They remember.
Remember what?
Being dead.
I remember being dead.
What is going on here? is, Mark. As my head of security, I suspect you're one to find out how we talked about your men and what they were doing in the basement.
Don't think much of this repeater, so.
That man we just fought. In the other world, he was the one who was strung up on the wall.
In the other world?
Found some money. Catch, Mr. DeWitt.
Thank you. That'd be meaningful. Shut this side. Okay. Let's get out of here. Or not, hello. Take the shotgun instead. Not really a fan of the pizza. Good shit in this place. Plaza of Zeal.
Not happy with your pay? Well, be of good cheer. History tells us the painter surrounding no money. George Washington would only accept the presidency if he were paid a single dollar.
I don't really want to kill that
cannon.
Oh shit.
Do it.
Alright.
Okay, I could have gone out that way, could I? Maybe. Shield's broken.
Go ahead.
On it.
Oh, I'm shot, Elizabeth.
Salt's here.
Thank you.
Ammo!
gonna happen as soon as that goes off. Yeah, that would happen. Soon as it goes. Let's go back to his workshop, shall we? Let's. Come on. Must be. Yeah, no. Pistol, don't need pistol. Right. Pull him to the gun shop. Okay.
Do you hear anything?
Huh?
No machines.
You're
no
right.
Tools.
Let's go find that gunsmith. Maybe he's upstairs now.
Booker, look. The shrine.
Indeed.
It's a figure of Comstock now.
It's a bit worrying.
Mr. Lin? Chen Lin? Excuse me, Chen Lin?
Who are you? You speak up! Speak up! Can't hear you over all these machines! Very loud!
I'm Booker DeWitt.
Stand back! These machines very dangerous. Wait downstairs with Mrs. Lin.
Daisy Fitzroy sent us. We need to talk to you about getting some weapons.
Machines very dangerous! No place for stupid people!
Want to lose pretty head?
Mr. Lin.
Downstairs!
What is wrong with him?
Remember him dead in that cell?
Yeah.
Maybe in some way he remembers that too. How would you reconcile that?
I don't know.
He's gone mad. Just trying to use the machines that aren't even there. Let's go downstairs.
My husband? Calm his troubled thoughts.
That's not.
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm looking for Mrs. Lin.
I'm Mrs. Lin?
No, I mean a little Chinese lady. She was.
Booker. This is Mrs. Lin.
They took Chen's tools. What's he got without his tools?
Well, your husband is a bit out of sorts.
If he could work again, maybe. If he could work, he'd.
Mrs. Lin. Can you tell me who took your husband's tools?
Goddamn police. They took them and locked them up in the impound in Shantytown.
Shantytown's
police. Would having his tools back fix his mind?
Who cares? We're not getting any guns if Chen Lin doesn't have his tools. Let's head to Shantytown.
Or his mind. I think he's gone a bit nuts.
Did you notice? Lin had a bloody nose.
Seems to be in style.
His Tara. I'm not so sure it was a good idea.
I'm not too sure either. Maybe let's go. Okay,
Now, Jeremiah Fink has a philosophy.
I can do that.
Booker, catch!
Okay.
That'll do!
Alliance and purposes to
that's it!
Then you have the cows, the beasts of burden. Now they provide meat, milk, and labor. And then
we need more time!
The troublemakers who only serve to rile up the cat.
Am I going the right way?
Yeah. If you want to ask me, ask me.
About what?
My finger.
Sorry, I didn't.
It's all right. It's as much a mystery to me as anyone else. Maybe Songbird knows, but he's not talking.
I'm sorry.
What for? I get to wear this stylish thimble to cover up my hideous deformity. I hear they're all the rage in Paris.
It's about not going to Paris, babe. In you go. Off to Shanty Town.
You must think me some sort of freak.
No.
A girl who can bring dead men back to life. Whose only acquaintance is a giant bird creature. I must seem ridiculous.
You just got dealt a bad hand.
I am not going back to that tower, no matter what happens.
They won't stop until they have you.
Why? What did I do to them?
You frightened them.
Good.
Thou hast thy forsaken us?
Solutions to all your problems, to keep you chasing that almighty silver eagle so you can buy everything they're selling to keep you down.
These people are like this because
of Daisy sick. Need doctor.
Maybe Daisy's right. Maybe she should pay him back for all of this.
Not before she pays us. We're here for guns and then the airship.
I guess we could head straight for the police station. Or see what's in that bar. What do you think?
Back it up, Skell.
Fuck off. Wanna hurt you? Oh, yeah, no, they forced me to. He drew his gun on me.
Face me!
Face Jack. What are they doing? Peter.
Hot
there.
Kent, I'm hungry, Bill.
Open it.
There.
Just gives me some food.
I don't understand why some people are treated like men.
To buy one of the vox sympathizers.
There's plenty of places down below where you'll find more of the same.
Like
guilty
wounded
labor
knee.
Agitator.
Yeah, like a wounded knee.
I just cover the sofa. I'll take that.
There's the impound.
We're gonna have to get through an army to get those tools.
What you got?
Found ammo.
Thank you. I'm about to go shotgun them. Gee, brilliant.
Salt, catch!
I
it.
Okay.
Cheers. I don't know about you, but that was easy enough.
Could you take a look at this lock?
On it.
Oh, there you are. Just wanted to go out where she was.
Got it.
Oh, well, that was a different color than everything else, but okay, here we go. Off to shanty town. Oh, bull house impound. Halt. Final checkpoint. Visitors must be submitted to a search. I submit to no search. Because. I'm not actually meant to be here. Ooh, offices. Just get looking good now. Peter, no. Tech desk. Pick. Oops, she's reading something. Can't get to there just now.
Open it.
Done.
Good shot. Seconds.
Do it.
Sure thing.
What is anarchy if not a knife in the back of our front?
Something I've kept hold of it. Oh, come on.
I'm out.
Me too. Wow. That was easy enough. Open it.
Locked. Elizabeth.
Seems easy enough.
Please. I want that thing in right there.
It's done.
Woo. That's it.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Maximum. Daisy Fitzroy, leader of the Vox, $30,000 resort. Quick look at the locker rooms. Is there anything exciting in here? Not really.
Well, I'll be.
Okay, well, I suggest we go down to the basement. I think that's where all the tools will be. Hello.
There they are, the tools.
Now we just have to get them back to the Vox, and then we get our airship. Can you get this open?
I'll give it a whirl.
Tools. Cool.
Who are we really helping by getting guns for the Vox Populi?
It's gonna help us.
Daisy can make a change, can't she? Make things better for the people here.
Sure.
There's nothing in here. All the boxes are empty. Okay. Ooh, what a... The founders will bleed.
Sure as hell aren't gonna be able to carry all this back to the shop. What is that?
It looks like a tear. To another version of this room that doesn't have any tools in it.
Well, if the tools aren't in there, then...
Then they must be back,
back at the shop.
Booker, if we go into this tear, I don't think there's any turning back.
That's what you said last time. I give him back.
Well, that did something.
Come on, let's head back to the gunsmith and finish our deal. I aim to be on that airship and well shut of this place for long.
Booker, if the Vox get their weapons, there's going to be a revolution just like Les Miserables. These people are gonna have better lives.
Gun.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's different. Cool. Okay, let's go then. Revolution or some kind of fighting going on upstairs. Ugh. Why do I need a pistol when I've got a hand cannon?
Can you feel it? Daisy's moved these people. Things can change, Booker, and we can be a part of it.
I don't want to be a part of it. Once we get our airship, we'll be well shut of this place.
Come on. Is that a mine? Got a few mines. This is where I'll say goodnight to you guys. I'll catch you in the next chapter.